I think cups are some of the most important pots that could be made. I think one of the reasons is because of accessibility. And originally when I started making ceramics, I really wanted to make work that would be desirable for people of color, people in urban neighborhoods like the ones that I grew up in. But one of the things I realized a long time ago is if you're worried about the food, not having enough money for food, I don't think you're really worrying about what you're going to eat it out of. So one of the ways that I work is to think of this idea of representation. You know, what does it mean for me to participate in ceramics? And I think a large part of that is giving people a literal example of what it might look like when these cultures collide. I think in a lot of ways, a cup also makes it so that you have to sit with things. You know, it's in your house. It's something that you use all the time. And possibly conversations that maybe you don't want to have, but they're a reminder of these things. And I think being able to either celebrate them or directly relate to the subject matter that I cover in my work is important to get them to homes that they wouldn't otherwise be in. I think that's the central message of my work. Put in my face, in the face of others, in a place that it doesn't belong.